Ah, Lake Moraine. What a beautiful sight. In ancient times, there was a castle perched on a small patch of rock on the lake. It was here where the dragon, Kilrith, locally known as Dave, laid waste to the city of Algard. The citizens never stood a chance. But perhaps, yes, four adventurers had arrived. Although too late to save the city, they had to venture to the dark lands beyond to find the source of the dragon's power.